Hi, my name is Michael Corvino. My character is Nick Valenti. My character is the mob boss. He's the guy who finances, puts up all the money so that David Shane can have his play produced. But I have an ulterior motive. I have a girlfriend who's kind of a bimbo in the show, and I want to get her a lead role in the show. So I said, well, I'll put up the money for the show if you have my girlfriend in the